Wikipedia in political affairs has become a defamatory platform. There is a group of really shameless activists who I would think that the secret services somehow have put people in there, because in Wikipedia you can post things anonymously. It's a big, actually it's a principle of Wikipedia to post things anonymously. Plus the most recent sources are more important than what somebody in the past actually said. So two very strange principles. And